it sounds like the warship just starting up. There's activity by the western as well here. I don't think the Western's rostered to be on the first freight train, but things can change in the last few days anyway. Let's get a bit closer to the warship. Certainly from this angle, I don't actually see any freight train goods vehicles. But that's hidden around the back somewhere. To the other enthusiast who's here with the camera, this is actually not going to take a freight train from here, but it's going to go light engine up some bit of Slavia perhaps. We'll see which way it goes. And it'll bring the freight train, or another local, actually will bring the freight train back through here in about an hour's time. Turn to right, and I think it's about to move. Ten past eight, that's 5 minutes before it's rostered time for departure, but I guess that's too critical, especially if it's a light engine. There's no star, I think, creeping up behind it, which will depart a quarter of an hour later. So it's the two locos going from here this morning, not two freight trains. Thank you. looks as if it could be waiting for the correct time before it actually leaves the station. That's got some acceleration, that one. Whew. Thank you. they're still stopping at that point of the platform because the signal, which is just beyond the bridge, is still operational and has not been moved to the end of the platform yet. Important cross track traffic.